Guys, here is another casual beta testing moment from Lost Alpha Director Developers Call. And this is Coordinate Night. And for once in my life, I'm trying to do the military documents mission in a nice and quiet way. And I noticed that Seed has provided us with a nice diagram. So we are about here right now. This would be that guard tower. So apparently they have figured out their field of vision, so that guard tower should not be able to see me right now. This would be the other guard tower, this is the gatehouse. And now we need to go through a bush or a tree. If I understand correctly, we need to get in through here. This is where my poor Russian is not the boon, because... Is this like access point or is this a guard? We will need to find out. But yes, I think that asterisk marks a big tree or something. Ah, okay, so Seed is watching. I see. Okay, I know that we walk more quietly if we walk slow with the pistol drawn. I gather Seed doesn't want us to make any fuss because his contacts are at stake here. Okay. This is the bush. Okay, so we have the outhouse. Okay, so there's a guard over there. Avoid at all cost. We were never here. In Shadow of Chernobyl, one is supposed to get to the roof of the outhouse and get to the roof of the house from there, but here the roof seems to be fixed. Is coming. Get to the roof. No, 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 no. Bad, 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 bad. Shh. I am one with the bush. Of course, now I can't see shit. And I can't use my light. Through this window, but
А чё я-то? Крайнего нашли, да? Да? Ей так через день на ремень. Не надо! Не надо! Так точно!
Again, and see you in another snippet.